Acting Fire Chief Boyd Waters has been appointed the Fire Chief of the Fort Smith Fire Department. Waters has served as the interim chief since the passing of Fire Chief Phil Christensen in February. Chief Waters has been with the department since 2000. His office will, of course, be located at Fire Station 1 in downtown, which will soon be named the Philip Christensen Fire Station 1 in honor of the former fire chief.